normal. He said it's undetectable. do this anymore. I think they're onto me.
You're being paranoid. No one's onto you.
You don't get it. Every time I go in there, it's like they're all watching. Yesterday, this executive creep gave me this look like... I could just tell he knew.
If they knew, we'd all be dead by now.
Maybe they're just messing with our heads.
And what purpose would that serve?
I don't know. To get their fucking sadistic load off.
That's not how they operate. Trust me. I was with the corporation long enough.
Amir!
I am control. my so-called crime thought themselves justified. They could not fathom that progress demands sacrifice.
Synchronization imminent. Administer medication.
Yes.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
We got a match. So you call the dead man in Adam's apartment. The trail goes cold. What the fuck did you think you'd find here? Scratch marks on the floor. Looks like she was dragged back here. Broken nails, bloody fingertips, clear signs of a struggle. Gaping wound in her neck. Looks like something took a big bite out of her. Thank you. 3615, was it? Let's give it a shot. Thank you. a surgical chop shop. Just what we need. This place is a fucking slaughterhouse. Bolted down. Can't get it open with my bare hands.
Thank you. there. I'm Maria.
Hello, Maria. I'm Dan.
Lovely name. Lovely. Now, is that short for Daniel? Like the one in the Bible?
Maybe. Maria, I seem to have gotten lost down here. Could you point me to the nearest exit?
Oh, yes, I understand completely. Completely. It really is a maze down here, don't you think?
Yeah, very confusing. So, about the exit?
All right. Go past the noisy noises, and then straight ahead up the stairs, and there you go.
Thank you.
Just be careful. Don't stray from the path. You are a child of light, Daniel. Much too precious to get lost in the dark.
Oh, yeah. Thanks, Maria. PD, I need to ask you some questions.
You shouldn't be here.
It's all right. Like I said, I just want to ask you some questions.
No, no, no questions. He'll think I'm flirting with you.
Well, let me talk to him then.
Please, just go away. He'll get mad if he hears us.
Has he mistreated you in any way? Has he hurt you at all? You know, if we need to, we can take care of him right now.
No, he's just overly protective. I'm his first, you know? Oh, God. Oh, God, I shouldn't have told you that.
You don't sound fine. Is this man home now?
He's always home. He's in the walls. Please, just go, or we'll both be in trouble.
Ma'am, I really don't want to leave you like this.
It's all right. I am where I want to be.
Wonderful. Aren't we having a mad fucking tea party?
Thank you. Dr. Lannis. Do you know why you're here?
You look like a big marshmallow.
Ah, yes, the suit. I'm afraid it's necessary. Do you know why?
'Cause you're scared of me.
KPD, can I talk to you?
What's up with the fucking lockdown? I want that thing lifted right the fuck now.
Wasn't my call, but I'm on it.
Well, get to it then. Chop, chop.
Okay. I need you to take it easy. Just stay in your apartment. Have a cup of coffee, and let me take care of this.
You think you can fucking order me around?
Sebastian, shut your fucking mouth! I just put the fucking kid to sleep!
Keep out of this, Jessica! We're fucking talking to you.
I think we're about done. See you later.
Hey, don't you fucking walk away from me, fucking pig.
fuck? A living organ farm. It must be in agony. If I reboot, the sedation program should resume. Or I could unplug it, put it out of its misery. Sedated, but it crashed when the lockdown hit.